The sands of time. After all I've done to be rid of them, still they haunt me. Even if I am to find the mask of the Wraith, fate will find a way to reclaim me. I will only be given a second chance to fail. I'm overlooking something. I must think this through. This wall, it looks similar to the ones I saw on my way back from the prison. It worked earlier. Sands would be created, but the Maharaja would fail to find them. They'd never be brought to his palace, and I would never release them. The Dahaka will have no business with me. My goal is clear, then. Use the mask to force Kailina into the present where I can kill her. It's simple. Or sounds simple. Maharaja's tale is true. It will remain this way until my other self perishes. Only then can I remove the mask.
Thank you.
Up until now, I have allowed the Dahaka to control me, to fill me with fear. Fear for my capture, my destruction, the loss of my family and friends. Now the creature fills me with rage! I will destroy Kailina in the present, and I will be free!
This is not how it's supposed to end!